see how that's sloped off to one side here? That's a little bit much. This angled off about 5 degrees, this direction. So when you rotate your hand, see your hand there? You want it slope back just a little bit. A pretty heavy 36 grit on this one. That spindle sander was a 36 grit too. I'm going to double check and make sure this is right-handed. I'm sure it is. Okay, I'm gonna take the lens off now. Go back over there, do some more shape. Okay, that's about it. A bunch more salmon, that's it.